divisions, forward, counter, march.
Ready from? Snap that head off, Mikey.
Division commanders, left or right, face, parade, rest.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I'm Lieutenant Evan Dion, Recruit Training Command's Drill Division Officer. On behalf of Rear Admiral Clifford S. Sharp, Commander Naval Service Training Command, and Captain John W. Peterson, Commanding Officer of Recruit Training Command, welcome to our graduation ceremony. Today you will see 13 divisions, comprised of 956 sailors, participate in the graduation ceremony and soon join the most powerful Navy in the history of the world. All the tools necessary to succeed in the intense environment of today's fleet. The division commanders must serve as counselors, disciplinarians, administrators, and military leaders. Above all, they must show themselves as outstanding examples of military bearing, appearance, attitude, and behavior. In the absence of their division commanders, the recruit chief petty officers take charge and will lead their respective divisions as they graduate today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the graduating divisions and their division commanders and recruit chief petty officers. As I introduce each division and individual, they will raise the competitive flags that they have earned throughout their training. As I introduce each recruit chief petty officer, the flag representing their home state will all. Division 4, 3-0. Commanded by Chief Petty Officer Mark Frye. Petty Officer First Class Juan Lechuga. Petty Officer Second Class Lorraine Davidson. And their recruit chief petty officer, Senior Recruit Zachary Williford. From Fontana, California.
Thank you.
Naval Operations, arriving.
So,
it's the one.